You want stupid motherfucker.
I'm on this way. You're online now. I can tell because my stupid shit on this thing told me you're online.
I'm on this way. You're online now.
Mute the stream, by the way, so the viewers don't hear it.
Dude, you're probably gonna die like within like 2 seconds.
Probably. But I'm excited. We've got two viewers. I know one of them is you, one of them is me. But I don't care. We're gonna have fun. We're gonna have a lot of fun here. We're gonna have to mute my Skyping buddy here. Brian, hey, Emily, or Brian, can you mute the stream, please? Thank you. Also, turn down your volume. I can hear the reverb from your sub. Alright, we about to launch this stream. We're gonna have all kinds of fun. Alright, and stream is going up. Ba 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 da ba. God, I thought I loved you so. Skinny jean wear. Alright, guys, we're going into the game. Let's see, just gotta make sure my windows are open, the windows that I need. Alright. All the windows are open. We're gonna launch this. We're gonna have all kinds of fun now. And here's to open. So first things first. New slot. Settings. We're gonna make sure settings are good. So everything looks to be good so far. Advanced. Medium. I think medium is good. Just make sure everything looks pretty good. Overall quality. I think we can. Alright, so, let's see, let's start the game. I would play in a really difficult mode, but let's face it, I don't want to die, and I want to enjoy the game first time around, so that's exactly what we're going to do. Show performance metrics, yes, I would like to do that. Display performance measures, FPS only. Yes, low, I only want the FPS. Cool, this will give me... Yes, this will give me an idea of how we're doing here. We're going to go back, make sure the stream's going well, and we're going to start the campaign. Let's see. Let's do Too Young to Die, Hurt Me Plenty, or Ultra Violence. Wow, that is satanic. No, that's satanic. I mean, it just gets more and more satanic as we go down. I mean, that guy looks like a newbie, but we're going to go with Hurt Me Plenty. Here we go. So you walk eternally through the Shadow Realms, standing against evil where all others falter. May your thirst for retribution never quench, and may the sword on your blood never dry, and may we never need you again. Alright, well, that's intense. Whoa, come on, Doom.
Resume. They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Quick pause here. I think the audio settings might be a little loud. We're going to turn that down just a little bit. Maybe to about 40% so you guys can still hear me. And we can enjoy the stream. Alright, let's go back. Resume the game. Alright, you guys should still be able to hear me over the game. Let's do this. What do we have here? Nothing really of importance. Alright, I think this is me. I'm Doom Guy, so here we go. Looks like some kind of portal from hell. Invasion in progress. Thanks for the heads up.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Okay, let's go. Fix the alignment error.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Dealing damage to the causing the stagger, which is indicated by the blue highlight. Move it to close range. When the highlight turns orange, press right thumbstick to perform a glory kill. Attack teams from any angle clear above to perform different glory kills. Glory kills will always drop. Killing demons will always drop hell. Cool. That's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah. Yeah. Alright. I'll dig it, dig it, dig it. What do we got here? Dude, this guy got crushed by the door. That's terrible. Oh, he's just to charge the gun. Okay, cool. Let's take his gun. Did it shock him? Oof. It looks like a shotgun, if you ask me. Let's see. Codex entry acquired. Combat shotgun. UAC disperses spread of high velocity ground. Forged from titanium. Bet it's heavy, but whatever. I've got a suit. Let's do this. Doom guy. Let's do this. You know what? I'm naming the Doom guy Peter Wellingford.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Ooh, that's a lot of people. Do I want to fight them? Yeah, let's go fuck them up. Yeah. Don't hurt me. I'm too pretty to die. Alright. How do we jump? Alright, that's how we jump. Can we double jump? We can't double jump. Let's see. What is this thing? Orb. Take the heart out. It's a gore nest. Oh, so they are the parts of their kills. These sites, imbued with how energy act as umbilical cords to hell. Sounds like they spawn demons. Alarm or siphon more demons from up. Yeah, they spawn more demons. Okay, let's keep going.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in
effect. I love the fast gameplay of this game. Oh, I'm gonna go fuck them up. Ooh. Eee. Where this guy come from? Ho. Alright, homeboy. Yeah. Alright, what else we got? Fuck homeboy.
Fuck him up.
Ooh, he's gone. So I hear killing demons is what gives you health in this game. So we're gonna try to do that as often as possible. How do I switch guns? No, seriously. Somebody didn't teach me how to switch guns. You know, I think we can definitely consider this like
lockdown disengaged.
I think we need hazard pay. Like, I don't know about you guys, but working with demons is exactly my cup of tea. But hey, I'm Doom Guy, and we're gonna fuck demons up. Let's see what's in this room. There's really nothing in this room. We're getting all kinds of crazy frame rates. This is awesome. Let's see. Lockdown, neutralized threat. You got it.
You cannot be allowed to leave this place. You will ruin everything.
That's how you switch guns. All right, let's go up. We're going up to the top, to the top, to the top.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Locked and loaded, motherfuckers. Can we just jump? Dossier. Auto map. Mission will show you auto map, the level of challenges. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's a 3D map. Okay, cool. I think I have to jump. If not, we're going to find out the hard way, guys. Y'all ready for this? I'm going to break the game. I'm not supposed to go over here. Oh, glurbs. Impact compensation. Sweet. So the suit compensates. It's got shock absorbers or something. Which way are we going? Oh, there's a lot of baddies. I'm gonna go fuck them up. Boom! Oh shit. Woohoo! Fuck them up. This is my kind of game. I've always been the guy to hate running cover. Nah. I like running around and shooting shit. That's my kind of game. Yeah! We gotta perform more of these actions. Yeah, more of these. So we get more health. Oh yeah. Thank you for all my viewers sticking around to watch this. Let me know if something is too loud or not loud enough. I'm gonna have to recoup our health here. Yep, ammo, whole 90 watts. Alright, let's do this. Blue axe. Do we have blue axes? No, we do not. We gotta find the blue axes key. Alright. I think he has got the blue axes key. We can't blow those down. Alright, Mr. Blue Axis Key. Sorry, nothing personal. I need this. Dude, what happened to your arms? Teabag him. Yeah. Anyways, alright, let's rock and roll. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, let's go. We got the blue key, guys. Frag grenade, view tutorial. LB item when you have it. Be used again. Cycle through equipment. Playing left or right. Okay, so. A frag would be ideal right down there. Wow, that was awesome. What is this, like an oil rig? Alright, let's see what else we got. And I think we can turn up our settings. We're gonna make this game a little bit more beautiful for everybody. Video, actually it's in advance, I believe. So, custom, we're gonna go to high. Yeah, let's make this just a little bit more beautiful. Alright. Yes, I wanna keep these settings. Alright. This game should be just a little bit more pretty. After all, we are only playing in 1080p. not 4K. Suck a nut. Oh, this is frag time. Frag time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Boom, bitches. Yeah, that's what I'm. Oh, shit. They scared me. I got. Oh, you're still alive, motherfucker. Why am I talking like a black guy? I don't know, but this is fun. Like a southern black man. Alright, map says I need to go this way. Wow, that guy was actually guiding that thing, yeah. Props to him for knowing what to do. Suck a nut! Yeah, they call me Senor Fisto. All right. And actually, I have to get all these frames. I'm pretty sure I can go even higher, so we're gonna keep going higher. We're gonna go to ultra. Yeah, I want to keep them. All right, and we still got tons of frames left. Fantastic. This game looks gorgeous. Haha. All right, here we go. Playing the game on ultra. Still getting a fuck ton of frames. What do you got there, red dude? I don't know what you have, but I want a red key. Ooh, predator suit token allows you to upgrade a variety of praetor as Latin says, its capabilities. Here you can spend praetor suit tokens on available upgrades and review requirements to change to unlock many categories. So it looks like I can either... Yeah, I want grenades. Yeah. I would like grenades, thank you. I only have one. Sorry, man. Sure, I'll take it. Sure. I only got one coin anyways. Alright, let's do this. Let's keep going. I believe Prai is the root word for... I forgot, probably is the reward for recording. It's been a while for Latin. Auto map downloaded, so this is telling me I need to go. I love these 3D maps, man. Never seen a game with this before. See, there's a blue door. We went through that blue door. Now we're here. We saw red dude. We gotta go down there. Yep, this denotes unexplored territory. I think we should go that way. So we need to jump down. Alright, cool. We're gonna jump down by red dude. Red dude, where are you? Mr. Red Dude is over here. Actually, I hate doing this to you guys, but we're gonna keep increasing the video quality. Actually, we've already increased it pretty high, so yeah, I don't think this rendering mode. So yeah, we've got max settings right now. Okay. This way. Nope. This way. Around this thing. There we go. And there's red dude that we stole our stuff from. We're gonna shoot him in the face. Boom! Sorry, red dude. Here we go. Alright, so we're just down here, and I'm pretty sure we gotta go in this direction. Yep. Get back here, demon dude. Yeah. Haha. Alright, we're two. Checkpoint reached. Now which way? Up this way, so to my left. That is not the way to open the doors. That is not a door either. Ooh, what is that? Ooh. Loadout scan. Displaying available modifications. So, weapon mods. I can equip an explosive shot. I'll take it. Give me, homie. Alright, now how do I use this? Shotgun glycerin fuse? Octetrocubane. Impact. But how do I fire it? We'll find out. Give me all that hell. Give me that shit. Oh, hoorah. Oh, but there it is. Okay. Oh, that was sweet. Suck a nut. Alright. Alright, looks like we've weathered most of the storm here. We're gonna keep moving on. Moving on. Alright. Max armor, cool.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
No. No, definitely more like 500.
God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if he hadn't.
it.
The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implemented the 7-day work week. Now you can achieve greatness alongside your coworkers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Fuck that. There's two secrets? Hey Brian, are you still there, homie? I don't think the homeboy's there. Broken free, advance your prison, pitted against evil, the cycle begins anew. To discover the cause of the demonic invasion, first locate and align the communication satellite in the resource operations facility. That's what we're gonna do. Align the satellites. Known thine enemy. Welcome viewers, welcome everybody. Thanks for tuning in the stream. We just finished the first mission here.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
So there's side missions, collectibles, objective, health station, two fur, kill the possessed with one shot and perform glory kills, and find the rest you get to. Okay, cool.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
And run around here in a circle here. And then fire this. And get that challenge. Oh, yeah. Yeah, homie. Go to arsenal. Okay, how do we up? Arsenal tab shows your available weapons and mods. Weapon mastery, so. Okay. So, how do we upgrade? Oh, we can. Bigger boom. I want a bigger boom.
Entrances
from
operation.
Alright, let's see, now where? According to this thing, we gotta go yonder. Thank you everyone for tuning into the stream. Hopefully you're having as much fun as I am.
I believe in you, especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rules, the human sacrifices, the hell, the demons. It's true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. Them just as I will in what will become the new world that they create for us, starting now.
I don't know about you guys, but that sounds like a crazy bitch. Don't listen to her. I'm gonna move my camera and make me just a little smaller. I feel like you guys might appreciate that. Whoa. Let's make me just a little smaller here. A little smaller, move me a little to the left. You can see the ammo bar right there. Anyways, that should be better for you guys. I'm sure you guys don't want to see too much of me. Hope you guys are enjoying the show so far. Remember to click like, click the follow button, and keep on tuning in. All right, let's see what we're gonna do. Gimme. All right. Ooh, is this a secret area?
And what will be your final
moment? I think it is.
It's true.
Let's go kick ass and chew bubble. Alright, let's see what 3D map shows us. Go down this hall, and which way? The left to the right? I think let's go to the right. Whoa. I don't sound very good, guys. That lady talks a lot. You will have a seat alongside them just as I will. Yeah. Possessed engineer. Let's see what he does. Possessed engineer. Doing Lazarus wave. The weakened container can turn the possessed engineer into an explosive projectile. This is a danger to anyone nearby, both human and demon. Let's shoot the fucker. Where'd he go? Oh, I blasted him, that's right.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
Disengaged. Whoa, don't go down there. Wow, should you ask yourself to submit yourself to an interrogation program or experimental treatment, you are expected to comply without question. A fellow advocate asks you to engage in a dedication ceremony, say yes. Have you seen an advocate doubting their role in the UAC, bring it to the attention of an enforcer so that they may receive help they need? Don't be selfish. Tier 2 is for everyone. Ooh, that seems like a pretty intense place to work. Would not want to work there. Let's see the tutorial on this. Alright. Press X. Use to request fuel. Bigger demon, the more you'll need. Always drops surplus of ammunition. Okay. Cool. So, the bigger the demon, I can kill pretty much any demon with this as long as I have enough fuel. So, shotgun, I mean, chainsaw is a really good way to get ammo.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Whoa, stay away from that. Let's see what's over here. What do we have here? If anybody would like to request a song, feel free to type it in the chat. I'll be glad to play it. Preferably a badass song that would go well with this game. Oh, shit. Did anybody see what happened? Okay, that kind of sucked. I have no idea where that came from. But let's keep rocking. Oh, it's just kind of weird. Just came out of nowhere. Alright.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. And each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's Soul Harvest.
Soul Harvest.
Denied. Yellow security limits required. Access denied. Yellow security limits required. Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Oh, shit. We gotta be very careful here, folks. It happened again. This is really weird. Oh, okay. There's a thing that runs by the lasers from the backside. Yep. Okay. Now we know. Now we know. We won't make the mistake a third time.
Here at the
shut. We gotta try this one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Oh! Fucking shit! Okay. Wherever there's lasers, we're gonna be extra careful because this is the third time this happens and this should not be the case.
Denied. Yellow security
clearance
required.
We went in there, which means I have to go in there. Just one more time. Oh, we just went by, which means safe. Okay. Oh no! This is so frustrating, guys. Alright, so I think I missed the shotgun. I mean, the chainsaw?
Here at the UAC,
there we go.
I am your dream world workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on?
Required.
I don't think this moves. Right back down here, it's dumb. Alright, there's gotta be something else in there. Else they wouldn't have had us go up. What else could be up here? We don't know, but we're gonna find out. What else could be up here? Okay. What the map says. Map says we already went to that screen. Should be a door there. What do you guys think? So it looks like that's me. And there's a little blood just came out of there. Might be able to jump over here. And access this upper platform from where I am. So that would be over yonder. Is there a way up there? No. It means you gotta jump over there from somewhere. Okay, I think it's safe to say there's nothing up here. Unless we go over here. No. Oh, we're inside. Okay, I see. No, we're on the other side of this wall. Okay. Alright! Well, it took me forever and a half. I got chewed up, guys. There's my helmet. Beautiful. Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Ooh.
Down. Apparently. It reminds me a lot of Dead Space. Man, I love Dead Space. There's a yellow card. Thanks, homeboy.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain Impact Basin.
Hellas Plain?
This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Yeah, I don't know about that, homeboy. What is this? Heavy machine gun? Heavy assault rifle. Although recently superseded by the plasma rifle as a UAC standard issue weapon, the heavy assault rifle is still widespread due to its dependable mechanical firing mechanism, high accuracy at long range, and abundant supply of ammunition. The weapon is effective at all engagement distances and is best used against solitary target unless micro missile modification is present. Standard issue ammunition is a 50 cal full metal jacket round. Oh yeah, let's try this bad boy out.
Employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
Union Aerospace Corporation, that's what UAC stands for. I think we're gonna play for about half an hour long and then we'll call it a night. We'll pick this up in the morning. Let's call that elevator, baby. I'm trying to reload. Check some. Oh, never mind. I was screwed with my stream. I was gonna see if I could play this 4K without affecting the stream. Who's this guy? Is he alive? Guess not. He's not alive.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Vega terminal, where the fuck is that? Looks like it's on this side of the map. Probably. Alright. I don't really have to fight a million more zombies, son of a bitch. Up we go. That was pretty cool. a Shakari node. Oh man. Thanks for all my viewers tuning in. If you guys want to see anything, such as pistol only, that would suck, but I'd be willing to do it. Give me all yo health, motherfucker. Blast shield. Fucking shit. Oh man. This game is harder than it looks, ladies and gentlemen. Feel free to request music if you guys would like to. Otherwise, thanks for tuning in. Give me all your head. This door here? No, it is here. That's how you clear out an area. Grenades, obviously. Area 83, contact system admin. So many errors. What is this? A 2 minute break here real quick. Hang that up. Take a quick break here. Be right back.
there if you'd like. I've got 3 viewers. I think that's really cool. Okay, so Brian, me, and somebody who's not logged into Twitch. All right, here we go. Back into Doom. Thank you guys for waiting. Go back to Plants and Demons. My wife is here watching, so she doesn't know what exactly this game is. What can't I do? There we go. Alright, here we go. Okay,
it's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Oh. Don't want health, armor, or ammo. More of a offense kind of guy. Alright, let's see this. Let's see this second. This guy's a robot. Energy has taken into your system. It seems to agree with you.
I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
1,337 U.S. members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence to Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see running throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Mears.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you
will kill some demons.
Will have to deal with her in time.
Go kill some demons.
You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress.
So apparently they exploited hell and its resources, and now they're coming out of a portal or something.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the melt.
Nope, it's on. I just want to show you the game. Alright. Let's get popped. Where are these niggas at?
Diagnostics on the active Praetor suit. It appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Thank you.
be in bed shortly.
Warning. Core temperature rising.
Motherfucker got me. Alright guys, we're gonna do one more life. And then we'll call it a night. So however long this life lasts, that's how long we're gonna play. Alright. Pentagram brand. Okay. What do I want now, guys? What? It's Brian tuning into the stream. What is up, Brian? What do I want? Area scanning technology? Yeah, that'd be nice to have. Upgrades. We only have one. We don't even have any coins, guys. Can't do any upgrades? What is this? Let's get popping on, boys. Can I make this hop? No, I don't think I can make that hop.
Access denied.
Fuck, I need that guy's hand. Oh man, yep, I need that guy's hand. Okay, we're gonna hop it. We're gonna hop it. And we're gonna make it. Hey, what's up, red dude? Praetor. Open the damn gates of hell. Do we make that hop? What do you guys think? Yeah, or else it wouldn't be there, right? Right? Yeah. Alright, now which way? Mixin? Sounds like the wife's name for a kid, Mixin. Yeah, here we go. Now we're climbing, guys. Alright, now this way. Now, which way? We gotta go that way. Alright. And now, come. And we're on the other side. That's the guy who got dragged. Alright, we got his arm. We gotta go back. Okay, here we go. Now I put his arm here.
Access granted.
What's up, that dude's arm?
Gas leak stopped.
Here we go. Let's get popping.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Alright. Homeboy Brian's still in here. Oh my gosh. Hey, it's still going on. It's been going on for the last hour and a half, guys. Except it's been muted. Want to see what it sounds like I'm muted? It's bumped it here.
Sometimes when I'm lying in bed to get it up, what's in my head? Hey,
Yes! Oh my god, that's right!
Whoa.
I tried.
This is kind of intense.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Whoa, I'm gonna die. Alright guys, it's 12:30. I said I'd end the stream right around now, so thank you for everybody who tuned in. We're gonna keep playing the rest of this game tomorrow. Probably not finish it, but definitely get some more progress going on it. Again, thank you for tuning in. I appreciate everybody. stick around as long as they did, Brian. You're a beautiful human being. And the third viewer who was here for the most of the stream, thank you for sticking around too. We'll pick this up tomorrow. Fucking Brian, I didn't think you were still around, you fagtron. Fuck you. What the fuck you talking about? Oh shit. That's a good point to end the game. They were both you? God damn it, fool. Well, fucking A. You know what? That's a real homie right there. That's a real homie. Where homie's like, yo, I'm gonna watch you twice over. Why? Because once isn't enough.
I wonder.
Let me see what the fuck with my stream. I think it does fuck with my stream. I don't fuck with you, actually. Yeah, it does. Oh, man. There we go, Coolio. So, let's look at the stream real quick. StarCraft 2? Or is that a question or a statement? Like, what's up with StarCraft 2? Or, hey, do you want to play StarCraft 2? Like, yeah, I can't tell what that means. You were playing this shit in 4K now. You wanna play? Oh, I think I'm down for a game. Hold up, just tell me what the stream looks like in 4K. I'm now playing in 4K, I'm getting sub 60 frames per second. Maybe if I drop this to high.
50%.
Stream seems to be fine. I can play in 4K. No problemo. I just needed to see how to make it so that I get my 60 frames per second.
Oh, dude, I'm trying to show you. Oh, man.
Advanced. Well, for example, like, see, not even on medium settings do I get smoother frame rates. You going to bed, little fool? That's the homeboy Brian.
That's the homeboy Brian.
I wanted to see if it would come out on your shit.
It didn't. She keeps echoing. Stop. Stop. I can't.
can get 60 frames per second on 4K.
What's going on with this shit? It just gets super muffled.
Dude, these are low settings. Even on low settings, let's go.
What? I'm going to bed.
But why?
I'm tired. I've been playing Uncharted all day.
Have you really?
Yeah.
It's how really... is it?
What?
Ah, oh, shit. Apparently when you hit custom graphics, it exits the game. Well, that's a good point to stop the stream.
Dude, Uncharted 4, game of the year, for sure.
That good, huh?
Yeah.